Willie Horton was a trailblazer for the Tigers. He was a baseball fan who grew up a Tigers fan, and then he became a legend. The team retired his number 23 in 2000, but he remains a part of the organization today at 80 years old, still mentoring players and inspiring the next generation. Sports director Brad Galley is in Lakeland spending time with the Tigers great.
Willie Horton has lived through a lot.
Now it's up to Willie Horton to keep things going. And Willie does just that.
You go back in life and think about when you were a kid in school, you read about presidents and people on statues, and all of a sudden they're going to have a Willie Horton statue.
To understand the man with a statue at Comerica Park is to know how much he reflects constantly on all of his journey, the good and the bad.
When I first got here, say 1961 or so, I had to walk from downtown. It was integration. I couldn't ride no taxi.
Horton was born in Virginia, but grew up in Detroit. He was one of the first African-American players in Tigers history. Willie the Wonder broke through barriers and fought through a lot in the process. Horton picked this location to talk with me. The cafeteria in Tigertown has been around since his playing days.
Years ago, black players had to eat separate from the white players. It's just the same building, just new modernized. And I had to eat on that side, he on this side. I had to experience things in the big league I never was used to. But, you know, I learned to live through that and made a better man out of me when I reached back and try to help other people.
Four-time All-Star and member of the 1968 World Champion Tigers, honorary coach from the Detroit Tigers, Willie Horton.
He says it makes him feel younger every time he comes out here and he's watching us play. I tell people all the time that's like a grandfather I have that's watching me play.
In 2009, the Tigers created the Willie Horton African American Legacy Award, presented annually to a former Tiger who, like Horton, has standout credentials on the field and in their community.
What is it like when you walk into Comerica Park and you see a statue next to all the greats and you are one of the greats?
Well, I get chills. I look at the statue out there. Never envisioned having a statue. Then I think about the street sign. The game itself is beautiful. You might have a little hardship, a little pain, but if you use it right, you go out and try to help other people.
Willie Horton is 80 years old, but remains very active. If he's not in Tigertown with this team around the players, he's in the community. Speaking at schools, he said, especially during this month of February, sharing his story during Black History Month. He said he gives out lessons, but also takes them back with every visit. The youthful innocence of young children, he said, is what we should all live with. What carried him from being just that kid from Detroit that grew to be a hometown hero and a legend for his favorite Tigers team. In Lakeland, Brad Galley, 7 Action Sports.